Live back on the video. Y'all see we got Robert Palmer, Addicted to Love. Definitely ready to go ahead. Check this one out, you feel me? Pretty sure, I'm not mistaken, this is 1985, so this is the 80s, and y'all know we love the 80s. And we react to a lot of 80s songs. A lot of everything.
I feel like a lot is 80s.
Pretty sure. What was the oldest year we react to? I think it was the 50s, 60s, right? It was the 50s. One was like 58, I know for sure.
Oh, the one that was like 59, okay.
Yeah, it was a few, you feel me, in the 50s. But definitely ready to go ahead, check this one out, see what it's about, man. Definitely appreciate y'all for tuning in with us. I can't say it more enough. Y'all see we in a hotel room, you feel me, on birthday weekend. So make sure y'all stay tuned for the videos, as well as the vlogs that's going to be dropped over the weekend. But y'all already know, hit the like button, the subscribe button. Let's get in the video. Did it lag? Like the video, or are they doing it on? Oh no, I did it. God, this sound good as hell, but look, check me out. First off, this is something that's a little bit different. No cap, this is a little bit different. Cause if you can hear the instruments playing, it don't seem right, but it seemed right. And then on top of that, as you can see, her leg is bent. They leg is kind of weird. But if you look at all they leg and how they move and how they dance, they not with each other. And that means if they not with each other right now.
What?
It's fit.
I don't know. I've noticed that. Like, it, they just look like they're not, like, they're everywhere.
Everywhere. So, exactly. So, if they not with each other right now, they're everywhere. You know what I'm saying? They everywhere and they not, you know what I'm saying? But that's what I'm taking out right now. Maybe I'm wrong. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. You're my end. Tell us about your heart sweats and body shakes. What's she doing back here? But a kiss is what it takes. You can't sleep, but you can't eat. There's no doubt you're empty. Your throat is tight. You can't breathe. Another kiss. Why the one in the back right here? Why she into it more than all the other? Oh yeah, you see her. Everybody else, you feel me? They trying to go smooth. She hitting that thing hard. You know what I'm saying? Everything hard. Liz hard. The guitar hard. I'm talking about everything hard. You know what I'm saying? Look at this. Yeah. It's closer. see her in the back though? I don't know what it is. Like, I swear to God to y'all, this song is fire as hell to me. Like,
she
really is though. Her in the back, she really, I'm talking about really into that thing. You see her, you feel me? But I like this song though, his voice too. I like how he put an emphasis on his words and shit. It's real nice. But I'm telling y'all, the chick in the back is killing me. I swear to God, she's killing me. You see how she dancing though?
Yeah.
That's how I need you to be. Every reaction. Every reaction. Every reaction. Every reaction. You know what I'm saying? Come on now. Come on now. You know what I'm saying? Oh, chick in the back said, how much we getting paid?
Right.
All right, bet. Nah, but I swear to God, though, I love this video. I love this video. I like how.
I like them in the back.
Huh?
I like them in the back.
You said the chick, or you just talking about like all of them?
All
of them, because it's just.
But
it's,
she's my favorite.
It's so different. Her, yeah, she was really hitting that thing. You know what I'm saying? She wasn't playing. She said, I'm telling you. She, we doing what? All right, bet. I got you. Say less. She one of those. You know what I'm saying? Nah, but this is one of them songs that remind me. You know when you watch one of them old school movies and they get up out of bed, go brush their teeth and stuff. Yeah. This remind me of.
Yeah.
Get ready. You know what I'm saying? Get ready. They leave the house. Throw their book bag on. Hop on the bike. That's just remind me of. But you already know. Definitely appreciate y'all for tuning in. Definitely love this. Definitely want to hear more from Robert Palmer. You already know. Hit that like button. Subscribe button. Catch y'all next one.